Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. Have you ever been driving a familiar route and suddenly come across road closures and have no idea where to go? Google Maps is a free navigation tool that allows users to get real-time GPS navigation, traffic, and transit info so that you're never lost. It can be used in various different ways. However, today we will focus on how to use it for turn-by-turn directions. Locate and open the Google Maps app on your device. It is a colorful pin icon on a white background. The majority of Android phones should already have the app downloaded into the Google folder. However, Apple users will have to download the app from the App Store. Once you open the app, you may be prompted to sign in if you are not. While not necessary, there are many features that are available if you use Google Maps with a Google account, like saving places and remembering your preferred routes. For this walkthrough, we will be using Google Maps with a signed-in Google account. The home screen will be the Explore screen, where your exact location will be highlighted by a blue circle on the map. There are several different ways to explore the map and get directions. The first and most direct would be to tap the search bar above, then type in the address or business name you need directions to. Keep in mind that you can also speak the address by tapping on the microphone on your keyboard. Suggestions will usually appear as you are typing. You can either finish typing the address or select it from the suggestions. The map will now show the location you selected with a red pin. Tap directions to view more options. Driving directions are automatically selected, which can be seen by the car icon being highlighted. You will see alternate driving routes on the map that can be selected according to your preferences, i.e. tolls versus no tolls. Select the one you prefer and tap start to get turn-by-turn directions. Ensure that your vocal instructions are on by tapping on the volume icon on the lower right corner. If it is gray, then you will be able to hear voice commands instructing you what turns to make and when. If you are taking public transit instead of driving, you can tap the bus icon to see public transit routes. Down below, you will see route options available. You can change the route by changing the departure time in the upper left corner. Tap on Leave, then select the option you need. Whether you need to leave by a certain time or arrive to the location by a certain time, tap Done. Each route will give you a general preview of what it entails, including length of time of route, how many buses you need to take, and cost. Tap on the route to view more detailed information. For example, this first route shows that I would have to walk 54 minutes to get to bus stop 9. It then instructs me to board the 9 bus, which passes at 3:20 p.m. It does show that it is currently delayed. In case I miss it, it does show at what other times it will pass. It also shows me for how many stops I will ride this bus and then at what stop to exit. Similar information is shown for the next bus after informing me of a transfer. Any segment that shows I have to walk to another bus stop will give you the option to view a street view so that you can see the road up close. If you tap on the map icon next to that instruction, it will show you a close-up of the map so that you can see on what side of the street to wait for the bus. This can also be done by bringing down the detailed view of the bus route and then zooming in on each segment of the route, which can be identified by the white circles. Zoom in on each one and you'll be able to see on what side of the street to be on to get on the correct bus. You can select other traveling options like walking, biking, or ride service by tapping on the appropriate icon up top. If you have specific trip options that you'd like to set, like wanting to avoid highways or prefer HOV roads, then tap on the 3 more dots in the upper right corner, then select options. You can now turn on additional options by tapping on the switch next to each. If it is gray, then it is off, and Google Maps will not avoid or consider that option. If it is blue, then it is on, and it will avoid or consider that option. Tap the back arrow in the upper left corner to save your options. This will be saved for future trips unless you manually change them. Other customizations include map types, which can be changed by tapping on the layers icon in the upper right corner of the map. Map types include the default 2D map, a satellite photographic map, or a terrain map with mountains and rivers. You can include additional map details like transit, which includes transportation information like train lines or bus routes, traffic, which shows flows of traffic on the roads, biking, which shows bicycle paths, street view, 3D, and air quality. We hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org.